Hey guys, it's Brianna. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is the day, get this, I graduate. I'm so freaking pumped. I'm so excited. I'm not really sure. I think I'm definitely more excited than like sad and like leaving because like, yeah, like I'll still have like the summer to see my friends and like I'll only miss them, but like I don't think I'm gonna be sad about like missing like not going back to high school. I'm just so pumped to graduate. I have been so excited to graduate all this year and I'm finally at the home stretch, so I'm so excited to graduate, like so excited. I have to be at my school by 5:30, so I have to get like dressed and like get ready with my hair and makeup like done like now. Yeah, this will be the end of my high school series vlogs for you guys. So yeah, I've reached the final step and I'm so excited. And I know that my mom's probably gonna cry during graduation, but yeah, I will show you my cap and my gown and then my dress that I'm wearing. So this is my decorated cap. Yes, it's Cardi B. It says my career taking off, and it's in blue and white because my school colors are blue and white, so I kind of wanted to incorporate that in the theme. And then my gown, and then my dress with these wedges. So ready to graduate. Yeah, I don't know why, but I'm crying right now. So, I don't know. I'm having like all these feelings just like all mixed in one. Like I thought I was gonna be like not sad and like just gonna be so hyped and happy and excited, but like now like all the emotions are like kicking in me and like I don't know how to feel right now, and I don't want to be sad because I've been waiting for this moment my like whole life, and it's just kind of like sad, and it sucks that like I'm not gonna see any of these people ever again, like besides the summer, but like everyone is like changing and like adulting and like moving on with like bigger and better things in like their lives, and it's just so crazy to me, like I don't know how I feel right now, like it's just like so weird, like graduating high school, like I've been with these people like my whole entire life, and I'm gonna start tearing up, but it's just so crazy to me. Like I thought I was not gonna be sad, but I guess I am. I'm kind of a little sad, but I'm definitely like more happy than sad. It's definitely like graduating high school is a bittersweet moment because you're gonna miss like all your friends that you've grown up with throughout like all 4 years of high school or like your whole life, and just like, I don't know, just not seeing them like every day in school, it kind of like just like kicks you in the guts. It's just like all 4 years of high school like flew by like so quickly, just like that. Like I don't even remember like me being a freshman, but I remember like the first day of freshman year, it sucked. Like I was just so young, and to see myself change from freshman year to now, it's just so crazy, like how time flies like in the blink of an eye, like that. Like 4 years went so fast, and like when people say like, oh, like make sure you enjoy high school, like high school is like the best like 4 years of your life, and like college is also like the best 4 years of your life too, but like you really have to cherish like the moments and really take high school seriously, because like not a lot of people care. And like I know I didn't care about high school, and like senior year I was like so like lazy and I had senioritis and I was like, I just want to get out of here, I want to leave, I don't want to come back, I don't really like my school, so, but, like, definitely high school is gonna be, like, the best 4 years of your life, so you really have to, like, cherish, like, every moment you have, and just make, you know, your high school experience fun, but, yeah, I don't want to cry, but it is what it is. It's definitely an exciting moment for me. It's my moment. And I'm really nervous also because I'm gonna receive my diploma in front of everyone, and I have to walk across the stage and have everyone see me. So I don't want to mess anything up. Okay. Well, I'm going to get ready, so I'm going to curl my hair, and then I'll see you guys later. Okay, this is my final look. Mom, what do you have to say?
Beautiful, honey, and good luck.
Yeah, I'm so very nervous. Of you.
I'm so proud, and enjoy yourself, okay?
Yes.
Be happy.
Be happy.
And there's a big future ahead of you.
Follow your dreams.
Follow your dreams. Finished it.
I made it to high school. Yay! Yay! Well, this is my outfit, and I just did my hair, and then I did my own makeup. So, yeah. Then I'm wearing a pearl necklace. And then I got black wedges on. I'm so nervous, but I'm really excited.
Don't be.
I'm so excited, and there's my gown. I have to put my gown on, and then my cap on. And then we're gonna take pictures outside with my family, and then me wearing my cap and gown. So, yeah.
Oh my god, I feel so weird.
Where's
I'm graduating high school.
Where's the hat?
It's right here. Okay, I just feel like this feels surreal. You know? Like, I can't believe I'm actually, like, graduating high school.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna put my cap on. It's Cardi B. Oh, I already showed you guys. Alright, this is the front. Alright. What? Oh my god, I don't know which way to put the, what's it called, the tassel? Oh my god, this feels so weird. I look like such a scholar. I look like I'm actually like a smart, like, Asian graduate. Whoa.
This feels so surreal right now.
Oh my god, I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe the day has finally come. This is so.
I feel like an adult now. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm actually graduating high school. Yo. My makeup came out really good though. Like, decent. Right. Wow. This is so weird. Okay, the full look.
Guys, I literally cannot get over how surreal, like, this feels. Like, I can't believe I'm actually graduating, and I feel like I'm gonna cry, but I don't know, but I'm so excited. Like, I'm just so happy that this day has finally come, and it's just, like, unreal that, like, I'm already done with high school. Like, all 4 years. That's just so crazy, but this tassel is kind of cute. I like it. My makeup looks good. My outfit looks good. I'm so nervous. I don't want to mess things up, but, oop, the sun, but yeah. I'll try to take pictures and videos for you guys because I'm not allowed to bring my phone when we sit down, which is weird. I don't know why we can't, but I'll have my mom take videos. Kat, are you excited? Yeah, are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh shit, I keep bumping my head into people. Lodi, are you excited?
Yes.
Guys, my zipper fell out of my dress. Dude, I feel so weird. Look at everyone. I don't know. I think I bent down and then it just like snapped. Yeah, it snapped off. But all right, class 2019, we out here. We out in this bitch.
We gang.
Gang shit.
We did that shit.
We did it.
Did it.
We out here.
Wait, Chubbs.
We out here, bro.
We out here.
Yeah.
2019.
Yeah.
Class 2019. Wow, this is such a surreal moment. This is so surreal. I can't believe we actually made it.
Look, show them how many people.
All right.
Our class is huge, guys. They're bugging.
Mad heads.
I know, mad heads.
One part of my speech. I need your help with one part of my speech. At the very beginning, I have to introduce all the dignitaries and everyone
that. Principal's talking.
And then
talking.
At the near the end, the disorder as well.
Yeah. Thank you!
Woo! Brianna Victoria Aroni.
What?
Christopher.
I should have worn glasses.
I'll sit down, buddy.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, we out.
Sounds good.
Yes, sir!
Yeah,
sir!
Yeah,
sir!
Yeah, big guy!
Wow, wow.
I know y'all.
Yeah, Lodeo!
By the power vested in me, by the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, and the Admiral.
I look good.
I hereby recognize that the diploma recipients here today have met all legal and state requirements.
I now we got Kenny Bett in the back.
Graduates of Attleboro High School.
All right, do we get do this?
I'm like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my god. I'm like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my.